naked man walks with a limp into the library, away from pigeons and the double neck humidity. It's hot out there, he doesn't need a chair, cause Bucket Man sits on his bucket at the internet PC. Checks his email and the poker site that lets him play for free. And he always wins. Yes, he always wins. Yeah. Bucket Man waits at the bus stop with the bucket in his hand, making small talk with some tourists who don't understand. Who is this guy? What's he gonna try? He doesn't seem to be a danger to himself or anyone. You could call him Sherwin Williams' unofficial favorite son. He's not from here, that much is clear. Yeah. It's a mystery. It holds 5 gallons, but of what, who knows what it could be. He keeps it hid, never lifts the lid. Some say water needed man and so created us to serve. Which one's doing the conserving and which one must be conserved? Bucket Man, he's got a plan. Yeah.